I was thinking about this in terms of politics, right? We talked about the business community finally not kind of sticking with Donald Trump. But this may be, and I, you know, Nicole, I should mention this with little trepidation, but this may be Donald Trump's Katrina.
Yeah, you can have trepidation because of my role in that. I mean, let's just lean into that for a minute. I mean, Katrina was the moment when all of the things that felt incredibly incompetent about the Bush presidency, the appointment of Harriet Myers to the Supreme Court, the botched attempt to pass Social Security privatization. I mean, I lived it. I can go through the whole list. Were realized. We gave them a proof point that we were indeed incompetent. And also people died. I mean, this has the making structurally for the same kind of moment for President Trump.
And if there's any a moment that would shake that 40%, the folks who would allow him to shoot someone and write down 50, if there's any a moment, it's this one. Because it's babies, it's friends, it's loved
ones. It's old people in nursing homes that can't have their daughters and sons and grandchildren.
It's your nana, right? And so it seems to me that this is an event that could take down a presidency.